I bought this new 360 camera, but I don't have any mounts on the bike, so I just improvised one.